Hey guys, I got a question today from someone whose name I cannot pronounce, but they wanted to know how to make a border around a rounded edges image, like I showed in this video here, the rounded corners in GIMP. So I thought I'd make a video on it. And here I've got my image with rounded corners. And the first thing you want to do is go to Image, Canvas Size, and in this pop-up thingy here, you want to make the canvas size bigger and make sure you make it big enough so the border around it will fit. I'm gonna make it 60 pixels bigger, and because this is linked, the height will also be made bigger. And then click on center so your image will be in the middle. And here under layers where it says resize layers, click on all layers and then click resize. And now you've made a bit of room for your border around the rounded corners image. And the next thing you do is go to your layer dialog and right click on the thumbnail and click alpha to selection. And now go to select to path. And now go to select none. And now make your foreground color the color you want the border to be. And now we'll leave it as at black for this one. And then go to edit, stroke path. And this will pop up. And I'm going to stroke with a line width of 15. But you make it bigger if you want the border to be bigger, and smaller if you want the border to be smaller. And a solid color. And then I'm going to click stroke. And this is the end result. And you have a border around your image. And a nice thing about this method of making a border is that you cannot just stroke with a solid line like I just did, but you can also stroke a dotted line, for instance, or like in here, when you click stroke line, you can choose line style, and then you can stroke with a dash preset, a line, a long dash, medium dash, etc., etc. Not sure if you all can see it very well in here. Stipples, dense dots. So you can choose all sorts of lines you want to make your border from, or you can stroke with a paint tool. And when I tick this, I can, for instance, stroke with my paintbrush tool. And when you go to your paintbrush tool in your toolbox, you can choose a brush in here. And yeah. I've chosen the Sparks brush, it's a default brush in GIMP. And when I stroke, and when I click stroke now with the paintbrush tool selected and click stroke, then it will look like this. So you can get really nice border effects this way. And I hope this video was helpful. And if it was, then maybe you'd like to subscribe if you haven't already or not. And thank you for watching.